What did you hear happened?
That a boat tipped over and that they went underwater to the other river.
A scary situation for a couple of anglers in West Fargo yesterday when their boat tipped, sending one through a narrow culvert in the Cheyenne River. Valley News Team's Rose Itzkovitz joins us live from the river with more on the high waters and strong current that caused the boat with two to turn over. Rose?
The Cheyenne River off 7th Avenue West, where a boat tipped over. I'm going to bring you down over here and flip this over to show you right where this boat got stuck. Right over here, it was halfway tipped over, and then you can see right here is where the marks of where they were able to tow that boat out. But a man went under, at least one of them, they tell me, went under this narrow culvert here and all the way to the other side. I spoke with a bunch of neighbors and they tell me that they're just happy that nobody got hurt.
It was like scary and I was glad that they were okay and stuff.
It was quite an episode. I always think, did anybody get hurt or did anybody drown?
Betty Tengestal lives just feet away from here, where a boat tipped over Tuesday afternoon, sending at least one passenger under the culvert.
They had tried to go under the bridge to the other side, and the Cheyenne River is so high right now. And apparently they went sideways when they were trying to get through.
One of the gentlemen, he ended up going completely through the culvert, and he said he couldn't touch bottom. He was not wearing a life jacket.
According to West Fargo Fire Shift Captain Joey Porter, it could have been a scary situation for the two fishermen.
He was completely wet, so I don't know the whole details if he's completely underwater, but I'm guessing he did for some point.
Porter says a fast current was one cause.
The river's up about a foot, so it is flowing a lot faster than it normally was.
I think my husband said 25 miles an hour or something. That's pretty fast.
Along with high waters.
A lot of rain in a short period of time, so the water is up a little bit.
This is the Cheyenne River, so it's part of the, you know, the diversion. Sometimes the water here is really low, and sometimes it's really high, so you just kind of never know.
Now I know that, like, not go on a boat, like, in river, like, to go, like, fishing on land and not on a boat.
Porter says it's okay to sail on the river, but to use common sense.
And wear a life jacket because accidents are called accidents for a reason and they happen at the spur of the moment.
And now I'm still on the same side of the river, but watch what happens. I'm going to flip the phone again. We're going to show you this is the road that is crossing. So if you go across here, you can see where the all under the here, all the way to this side of the river. See under here. Still.
One neighbor that we spoke with says once she knew the fishermen were okay, she enjoyed watching the rescue crew, saying that they were very good at what they do.